Assalamualaikum everyone. Today in primary 3 we had recited Surah Kafirun with translation, which is given on page number 8 in your book. So Kafirun means disbelievers. So who are the Kafirun? They are the disbelievers who did not believe in Allah and Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. They used to worship idols. Why is the surah called Kafirun? It was revealed for them. So how were the disbelievers? How were the kuffar? They did not used to help the orphan, they did not used to help the poor, and they used to abuse the slaves, which means that they used to treat them with cruelty. So as Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was spreading the message of Islam, one day the disbelievers went to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and told him to stop spreading the message of Islam. Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam replied that he will never stop spreading the message of Islam as he was the prophet of Allah. So the disbelievers thought of making a deal. They said to Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam that we all will worship Allah for 1 year, and the next year we all will worship idols. So you also have to worship idols with us, and we will follow like this for every year. Then Allah the Almighty revealed Surah Kafirun. Allah told Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam to reply to the disbelievers. Now let's start reciting Surah Kafirun, which is Surah number 109, and it is given in the last para, which is the 30th para of the Holy Quran. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Qul ya ayyuhal kafirun la a'budu ma ta'budun wa la antum a'budun ma a'bud ولا انا عابد ما عبدتم ولا انتم عابدون ما اعبد لكم دينكم ولي دين. Allah told Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa sallam to reply to the disbelievers. قل يا ايها الكافرون. Say Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa sallam, O disbelievers, لا اعبد ما تعبدون. I do not worship what you worship. وَلَا أَنْتُمْ عَابِدُونَ مَا أَعْبُدْ. Nor do you worship what I worship. وَلَا أَنَا عَابِدٌ مَا عَبَدْتُمْ. I will never worship what you worship. وَلَا أَنْتُمْ عَابِدُونَ مَا أَعْبُدْ. Nor will you worship what I worship. لَكُمْ دِينُكُمْ وَلِيَ دِينَ. For you is your religion, and for me is my religion. So this is the reply which the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam gave to the disbelievers. Now for your homework, you have to revise Surah Kafirun with the translation. That is all for today.